How to start chat on Microsoft Teams for Android. Chat is at the center of whatever you do in Teams. From individual chats with just one other person to group chats and conversation in channels. Chat has you covered. Sometimes you will want to talk one-on-one with somebody. Another time you will want to have a small group chat. In chat you can do either. For you to start the chat, tap on the chat tab from the bottom. On this window, we will have our recent chats. Also, we will have a filter option that we can use. On the top, we have an invite people option. To start the chat with somebody, click on the new chat button from the bottom. On the top part, you can enter a name, email, group, or tag to start the conversation. Also, you can tap on a person name. When I add a text, the system automatically tries to find the person. After you find the person, click it. You have start. You have now started a chat with this person. Once in a chat, you will be able to send messages that include files, links, emojis, stickers, and GIFs. Whatever you need to get your point across. I advise you to look at every option and see what you can use for yourself. This is how you start a chat on Microsoft Teams from your Android phone. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.